Hi all, this is Master Muncher and welcome to another Naval 1v1s for Empire Total War playing with Darthmod, and today we are playing as Great Britain with the Steamship Majestic, or Steamship, sorry, English. And there you go, 34 cannons, 129 souls, but with the Steamship, as obviously the name suggests, it is propelled by coal and machinery and not only sails. We have 34 guns, but this is an incredibly powerful ship. If you guys seen this one against the Razi, I believe, with the United States and Mexico, my surprise was genuine. But it shouldn't be, because look at all of this. It's really powerful ship. And I will be showcase all the unit stats in the description below, so don't worry, because I cannot show you the France's one, but it will be down below if you guys want to compare. But clearly, you guys can see that the Steamship Majestic, 34 guns, 109 souls, does not hold the candle to the size of the Guerrier, second rate ship of the line. And forgive me, I do not speak French, that was a very poor attempt. But 86 guns, 275 soldiers, marines, and sailors. This is a commander ship. My limited knowledge has taught me that this is what the French did to challenge the British, because the British had just more medium, kind of like quick ships, and the French wanted like huge ass fortresses to challenge the British. So today you really see if this bulk of a monster can destroy our more versatile and still very much powerful vessel. But the models of this game, even if it's so old, will never cease to amaze me. Look how awesome they are. This has like over 40 cannons each side, right? 43. We have less than a side of them. But if you guys check like the description with the firepower, we are very, very evenly matched. I actually believe the Steamship has a higher power than the firepower than the second rate ship. Thank you. no match for the secondary ship of the line of the French Navy. So, thank you very much for watching this naval 1v1 for Empire Total War painting with Darthmod. Hope you all enjoyed, and see you guys next time.